Hello, my amazing tribe. I'm excited to connect with you through this video. Hello, YouTube friends. Join us as we unravel the mysteries surrounding Jule Brand. Jule Brand, born 16 October 2002, is a German footballer who plays as a defender, midfielder, or winger for VfL Wolfsburg and the Germany national team. In 2022, she won the first Tuttosport's Best European Golden Girl Award. In this segment, we'll be unraveling the complexities of club career and exploring its multifaceted nature. Brand had played in boys' teams at FV Dudenhofen and JSG JFV Ghana before she moved up to the youth department of TSG 1899 Hoffenheim via the juniors of FC Speyer 9 in winter 2018. There she played in the U's and then with the U's in the second Bundesliga. After 37 league games, she moved up to the first team in 2020. In the Bundesliga season, she finished third with TSG Hoffenheim. In the Champions League, she qualified with Hoffenheim for the first group stage. Here they finished third in their group. Brand was used in 9 games and scored 3 goals. Brand joined VfL Wolfsburg in summer 2022. In May 2023, she won the DFB Pokal Frauen. In this chapter, we'll be unraveling the enigma of international career and discovering its transformative power. Brand made her senior international debut for Germany in a friendly on 10 April 2021, coming on as a substitute in the 60th minute for Tate Wormuth against Australia. 2 minutes later, she scored her first international goal, extending Germany to a lead before assisting the fourth goal scored by Laura Freigang in the 65th minute. The home match finished as a win for Germany. In the upcoming section, we'll be shining a light on youth. In 2015 and 2016, Jule Brand played 8 games for the Southwest in the National Cup. In 2017 and 2018, she played for the Baden and as well as the Southwest and the German national team in the National Cup. With the German U, she also took part in the Nordic Cup. With the U team, she qualified for the 2019 European Championship. At the tournament in Bulgaria, she played as right back in the 4-0 win in the first game against England and in the 3-2 group stage defeat by the Netherlands. Since she was the only player in the finals against the Netherlands, she received a yellow-red card. She was suspended for the third group game. In the semi-finals against Portugal, she then played on the left flank. A 2-0 win saw them progress to the final, where they met Jong Orange again, where she once again played at left flank. Since the score was 1-1 after regulation time, there was a penalty shootout, but she was no longer on the pitch. The goalkeepers were able to save a total of 7 penalties, but the German goalkeeper Pauline Nels scored once more, and the German team won the title for the 7th time. 5 games followed with the U's in March 2020 at a tournament in Lomanga. Afterwards, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, the qualifiers for the European Championship and the final rounds were cancelled. She has not yet been able to play any competitive games with the U's. As we enter this new chapter, let's navigate the complexities of senior and unravel its multifaceted nature. In April 2021, after Melanie Leupolz and Clara Bull had to miss the games against Australia and Norway due to muscular problems and minor injuries, she was nominated for the 2 games of the senior national team. On 10 April she came on as a 60th-minute substitute for Tate Wormuth when the score was 2-0. 2 minutes later she was able to beat Claire Pockinghorn, who has played 126 times for the national team, in a running duel and scored her first international goal final score. In qualifying for the 2023 World Cup, she has played in all 6 games and scored 3 goals in the games against Israel and Turkey. For the Euro 2022 in England, she was called up to the squad by the national coach Martina Voss Tecklenburg. The German team reached the final, but failed because of England and became vice-European champion. Brand was used in all 6 games. As we enter this new phase, let's uncover the impact of career statistics on our broader topic. National Team Year Apps Goals Germany 2021 10 4 2022 17 2 2023 8 1 Total 35 7 Appearances and Goals by National Team and Year Scores and Results List Germany's Goal Tally First Score Column Indicates Score After Each Brand Goal List of International Goals Scored by Jule Brand In this chapter, we'll be shedding light on honours and its role in shaping our understanding. For Wolfsburg Pokalfrauen. German UEFA Championship Runner-Up 2022 UEFA EU Champion 2019. Individual Best European Golden Girl 2022 Fritz Walter Medal in Gold 2021. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.